This film depicts a murder that took place in Wenhua University's Dao Ren building in 1960.
I've got to get out of here.
You are mine. Shu Yo Yi. Shu Yo Yi.
Even if I die, never get away from you. How is this possible? No!
This building traps the souls of all who die here. Shu Yo Yi. We will be together forever.
The Hexed Building. September 14th, 7 o'clock. Screening room. Be there or beware.
Hello, Mrs. Wong?
Sue? Where the heck are you?
I'm out in the field reporting.
Oh. Wait, what? In the field? Lin was just telling me that you're refusing to be put on the entertainment beat.
No, it's not like that, Mrs. Wong. Recently, I haven't been feeling well. Perhaps I didn't make myself clear.
All right. So where'd you run off to? I called you more than 10 times and it kept saying you were out of range.
I just got to Wenhua University. I'm guessing the connection isn't too good up here.
Wenhua? Oh, those film students and their ghost sighting video.
Bingo! It's ghost month. And with this being a creepy ghost story, I figured I could get an exclusive.
Come on, Sue. There's no way the school will let you touch that with a 10-foot pole. We basically smeared them with that report on the Huang Tingting missing persons case. How about picking something else?
No way, Mrs. Wong. That's exactly it. If I can get something, this story is gonna, like, totally go viral.
Fine. It gets pretty spooky up there at night. Be careful, will ya?
Yep. Thanks, Mrs. Wong.
Hey! Who the hell's down here? Jimmy Christmas! Oh. Hey, buddy. Causing trouble, eh? Go on, get out of here!
Mm-hmm.
What a trailer. It'll be a hit for sure. Still got 2 hours.
Oh, one more thing. If anything happens, don't hesitate to call me.
Huh?
Now that you're covering entertainment, I'm responsible for you, Sue. All right, already. Get to it.
Did you get it?
Hello? What? Who is this?
The letter. It was so, so difficult to get to you. Wonderful.
接下来要为各位播报一则产业新闻，老牌游戏公司大宇资讯于昨日宣布，旗下多款产品将于明年推出，透过单机游戏开发为主的策略，未来将往全球平台发行。
Hey! Old fart like me, I never get any goddamn rest. Well... guess I better make myself busy. Stupid TV. Nah, ain't no one better than my ball and chain. Oh, get some! Get some!
Master tape? Jeez. Can't believe it's still here. But where the heck can I even play this thing?
Ooh! Oh, come on now. I'm not that ugly, am I? Didn't mean to scare you there, freshman. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You don't look like much of a student. Bit old, I'd say, what with all that pretty makeup and whatnot. Oh. Sue Leanne, I'm a reporter for United News. Well, what do you know? You're that sweetheart anchor from the TV, aren't you? I'll tell you what, that screen don't do you justice. Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to interview some students.
Oh, this late?
Yeah. They must be busy or something. Let me see if I can get a hold of them.
Hi, I'm sorry, but the person you called is not available. Please leave your message after the tone.
Not picking up? Wait, how can they just leave you hanging like that?
Sorry. Looks like he's busy at the moment, but... Hey, Sarge, can I interview you instead?
No.
It can be about anything. The campus,
so.
The school's history. My boss wants me to do a report on Wenhua. Or maybe you could, like, tell me a story or something?
Oh, I gotcha. Can't go back empty-handed, huh? Oh, lucky you. I've got so many stories that I... Well, you came to the right guy. I know everything there is to know about Wenhua University. Hey, but I'd feel like a damn fool standing around blabbing my head off. Let's go to the cafeteria. What do you say? I'll be more
What the hell was that?
Sounded like something fell down and slammed into the floor. Yeah. Let me go make sure everything's okay. You, just wait here. Be back in a few.
That was close. That was pretty loud. Better check it out.
Again?
You okay? Need some help?
Sue, what the whooping hell are you doing here? Nah, it's nothing. I'll take care of it. How's this? I was just about to buy a drink. You want one?
Sure. Whatever works.
Alrighty. Come on now. Take a seat. Classic. This'll do the job. So, where should we start? Or what do you want to know? If it has to do with Wenhua, I probably know about it. Ask away.
Well, what do you know about the Huang Tingting missing persons case?
Huang Tingting?
Her.
Oh, yeah. What a shame. She was a good kid.
Did you know her?
Yeah, you could say that. But didn't she end up dead?
A body was never found. So, the police just left it as a missing persons case.
I see.
But after all these years, I'm assuming that she...
Yeah, I figured the same. Hey, how'd you get that video?
It's all over the internet. You haven't seen it?
Internet? I'm not too good with computers. And now they've got those tables, tablets... I don't use that stuff. Hey, wait. Why'd you ask about that girl?
Actually, I did a special report on the Huang Tingting case a while back. Seeing that elevator again made me think of her. You seem to know so much about the place. I figured I'd ask.
True. I've spent so much time up here alone. It's amazing how fast time passes.
Must be tough having to stay up here so late.
Nah. It's not like I've got anywhere else to go. You get used to it.
You, don't get along with your wife?
She passed away a long time ago. From an accident.
Oh. Sorry.
It's fine. Looky here. Such a beautiful nurse. Do you know how long it took me to win her over?
She really is gorgeous.
She ran the nurse's office here. Bunch of brainless bozos back then. Students would go see the nurse for a damn paper cut. Ugh, if it wasn't for what happened.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it. Listen to me, huh? Blabbing on about myself. Pretty boring, huh?
Oh, not at all. I'm just glad that you're willing to talk to me.
It's been a long time since I've had someone to chat with. Thanks. You rest here a while. I'll take you to the school history room whenever you're ready.
Thanks.
Good to go. Alrighty. Sorry about that. This old elevator's a piece of crap. Let's take the stairs. Get some exercise. Professor!
Huh?
This here's Professor. He's been here longer than I have. His real name's Pooty, but everyone just calls him Professor.
A good day to you, Professor.
You're quite the character. Kids these days. Nothing seems to scare them.
Are you worried something might happen? I heard this place is haunted.
Haunted?
Yeah.
If it's before midnight, they can do whatever the hell they want.
This is the school's founder, Xu and Zhong, right?
Somebody did their homework. He was a good guy. But his eyes really did him dirty.
Huh?
Oh, nothing. The fellow wore glasses is all. And here's the school history room. Everything about the history of Wenhua and the Da Ren building can be found here. Take your time. If you've got any questions, just ask. You want to take some photos?
Mm-hmm.
What a fancy camera. In any case, yeah, you can take pictures, but just make sure not to take any of me.
Scared?
Yeah, my spectacular physique. I don't want your camera to explode.
Okay, I'll make sure you're not in any.
That's fake for sure.
Huh? What makes you say that?
Look at how new it is. Does that look like it's from the 60s? This building's supposed to be built with the 8 trigrams in the right order.
Huh.
Which would mean it should drive out evil spirits. And this area is teeming with yin and yang energy, and we're on a mountain. It's extremely important to order them properly. And their direction and angles must be perfectly aligned. Even worse, they were purposefully reversed. When placed in the reverse order, it draws in evil energy and keeps it trapped inside, too. Which means, anyone who dies here turns into a ghost and is unable to escape, not to mention the constant influx of evil spirits.
Wow. You sure know a lot about feng shui. Impressive.
Just a little. I started doing some research later on.
If only they hadn't screwed up when they built this place.
They just built what they were given. Who would have guessed the architect would purposefully mess with the trigrams? It's got nothing to do with the builders.
True. About the rumors of this place being haunted. You've been here for quite some time, so you must have seen a ghost or two, right?
Ghosts, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it sure as hell wasn't one or two. How do I put this? Wait, ghosts and spirits. You can't talk about that in your report, can you?
Well...
Whoa, it's already 11:34! Alrighty, right. About time to get going.
You mind if I snap a few more photos of the elevator?
No. Time to be going, Sue. Apologies. What's the date?
August 21st?
And soon to be the 22nd. No wonder.
Don't mind me. Do whatever you need to do. Or maybe I can help!
No! Hey, and don't go running around. It's late. Make sure you leave before midnight.
Still got 20 minutes. I wonder if I can play a video in the screening room. Was that? No, wait. Just like in the movie trailer. And... weird. Did I press that? Couldn't be. No.
Thank you.
turn it on. Else. Way to the elevator. He's a liar. He? Who's that referring to? Here. Trigrams again. They were on top of the display case, too. Nothing. Midnight.
Hello?
I'm stuck inside the elevator!
Mister, help! It's midnight. What in heaven's name are you still doing here? What's your name?
Wang Tingting. Help! Please, hurry. There's a ghost out there. She wants to eat me. Blood. There's blood everywhere. I'm gonna die. She's going to kill me. Her neck is broken.
Ah!
This would have been too.
Yeah.